LJW Solar Trackers have been designed and made in Australia by Luke Williams, the owner of LJW Solar, for over 20 years. Luke's experience has resulted in a product that is proven and has stood the test of time. Solar tracking is a way to increase the performance of a solar array by more than 30%. Solar panels perform best when they are facing directly towards the sun. When solar tracking is used for an off-grid system, there are a number of advantages. The additional hours of charging will increase the longevity of the batteries. The extended life of the batteries will keep the running costs of the system lower. Your batteries will be charged earlier in the day, resulting in more usable power available without drawing down on the batteries. Solar trackers follow the path of the sun from sunrise to sunset, rotating fully from east to west each day. Solar trackers are also able to be adjusted according to the different seasons. When the sun is high in the sky for summer, the panels need to be facing almost straight up. In the winter, when the sun is lower, the panels need to be tilted towards the north. Solar trackers can improve the performance of a solar water pump by up to 65%. LJW Solar Trackers are a rotating solar panel framing system. Solar trackers come in a range of sizes from 6 to 60 panels. The frame and head assembly are mounted to a pole which is concreted into the ground. The panels are bolted to the frame. There are two access points, one for daily movement and a second for seasonal adjustment. On larger units, the seasonal adjustment is automatic. The daily movement is computer controlled and driven by an actuator. The actuator is programmed for the location of the site to automatically follow the sun's path. All of the components are weatherproof and the metal structure is galvanized steel. The power to run the actuator is supplied from either the off-grid power supply or a separate power pack. Our trained installers are able to install the trackers within 1 to 2 days. In most cases, excavation for the trackers, the foundation and the trenches is required to be done by the client prior to the team's arrival. Footing sizes vary depending on the size of the array, and we will discuss these with you before installation. Solar trackers need minimal maintenance. There are a number of grease points that should be attended to every 6 months. The owner's manual will give specific instructions for individual designs. Solar trackers are generally rated to 12 meters per second of wind speed. Larger units have wind switches which automatically adjust the unit to the center to prevent damage. A site inspection and shade analysis would be done prior to installation to ensure the location was suitable. For further information about tracking systems and to find out what is suitable for you, please call LJW Solar on 1300 792 011 or visit our website www.ljwsolar.com.au.